Lot 331 Ulster Knights, a delightful filly by Betta's Delight, with enormous potential as a race and breeding prospect. She's out of the home's Hanover mare Meg Lee, who won five, including two as a two-year-old. She has a half-sister, Life's Decision, who also won five and banked $53,000. Meg Lee's first three foals all qualified, with Roofcraft one win at three and three places. Her two-year-old sold, and so will this filly to a buyer with a keen eye. The third dam, Some Legacy, was a five-time winner, a happy trend with the mares in this line, including the DB Fillies final and $117,000 stakes to her name. She also left Lucy Legacy, seven wins, $70,000, so the females in this pedigree can run. There's a roofing theme in the family, with Lot 331 likely to keep one over your head with earnings. Ulster Knight,